Tell us why, Zach.
Just because it's a worm doesn't mean it's not the weakest thing in the world. Like, it's not weaker than a worm or anything. Like, and pigs are really cute. And why would you want to kill a pig if it's part of nature?
Pigs are not part of nature.
Ants' life. Yeah, they are.
I hear some interesting conversations, but I wish we raised our hands to share those thoughts. Noam, I see that your hand is up.
I agree with all three of them because it's just a pig. It's not doing any harm. It's not hurting. Although it's small, if there was someone else that didn't really act like Fern, they would have probably said, let's keep her, don't kill her, but let's keep her where she is and see if she dies or not. Because if Wilbur did die, you don't know. When a pig's just born, you don't know what's going to happen. So it's not fair to just kill it right away.
I'm curious to see what Eitan's thinking because he's standing farther away from the group. Eitan, would you like to share with us, is it fair or unfair that Mr. Arable wants to kill Wilbur?
It's fair because if the pig, bite it, they could actually kill it.
If the pig bit someone?
Yeah, like bit too much people or like the pig would be too wild, way too wild for them, that would actually be fair.
Okay. Would anyone like to agree or disagree with what Eitan said? Lily.
I disagree with him because it's not fair because it chose to just live in a barn armed with all these big pigs which it could get trampled on. It could like get trampled on by the pigs because it's like tiny. So it's fair for it to like live in a nice home. So it doesn't get trampled on.
Okay. Lucian?
I actually kind of agree with Eitan. It does make sense to actually hurt.
I'm going to pause you, Lucian, because I can't hear you when Lily and Zach are talking. Thank you.
I kind of agree with Eitan because, like, pigs, they sound harmless, but they actually can hurt you a lot. So I think if it did like bad things and if it gone wild, destroyed everything, then it's reasonable of killing it.
Okay. Would anyone else like to share their thoughts? Zach?
I disagree with Eitan because even though it could be harmless, you could train it and it would stop being harmless.
Okay.
It would still be harmless.
I see a little debate over there. Liba, what were you thinking?
I was thinking what Zach said, kind of.
Do you want to say it in your own words?
I disagree with Eitan because he's just a pig and you can set him in a barn and he does not